the nerve to think that I had outgrown my teacher, or I was living too good to listen to the preacher. You'd make it so that I would realize my disillusion being I had to reevaluate some things. At one time I was truly a circumstantial kind of praiser. Only when things were going good I lift my voice in worship, forgetting when all of the chips were down who faithfully stayed around and helped me out. Lord, I don't know how.
At times
I lost sight of my faith.
At times
I tried, but I found it hard to wait
on you.
Many times I have taken things in my own hands and messed up bad. So here I progress. No, I don't always seem to see it. Yes, it does manifest itself so evidently. No one can deny that you're the one working through me, so I can be what you call me. With eyes of faith, I read your word and boldly claim my blessings. And with my whole heart, I will worship you for simply being.